Hi, I'm Bart from Siemens PLM Software. The complexity of today's powertrains increases almost in sync with new car model releases. A main trend concerns the continuous downsizing of combustion engines, for example by using turbo or superchargers, but also and mainly by using enhanced engine control concepts. An engine can now easily switch from one control strategy to another while driving, which is effectively optimizing fuel efficiency and engine performance needs. However, between the different engine control modes, the sound of the vehicle can diverge significantly. For instance, there can be a sudden increase of combustion noise, just to name one. In order to get the best NVH performance without impacting other important attributes, NVH teams have to understand how NVH behavior links to fuel efficiency and powertrain performance. For this very reason, LMS Test Lab goes beyond the pure NVH testing. The Siemens solution combines traditional NVH analysis with torsional vibration analysis, combustion analysis, and the ability to acquire the information available on electronics by supporting CAN calibration protocol. As such, four historically separate measurement systems have now become one. Let's have a look at some of the highlights of the Siemens PLM solution. First, especially the torsion vibrations of downsized engines are very often leading to NVH problems. This is exactly the reason why there is so much benefit to acquire torsion vibration data together with classical NVH data. Through the LMS SCADA's RV4 module, all types of torsion vibration sensors can now be connected from magnetic pickup to highly accurate optical sensors or digital incremental encoders. Acquired signals can not only be processed and analyzed, but also animated within LMS Test Lab. Second, thanks to the LMS Test Lab combustion analysis, it has now become possible to assess engine performance parameters in parallel with NVH. Typical performance metrics such as the PV diagram, but also IMEP and other performance-related metrics can all be acquired. The tool supports all of the required functionalities for this. The ability to remove temperature drift on the measured cylinder pressure, also named pegging, is one of them. Finally, as the engine electronic control unit, or ECU, has become a core factor in the behavior of the powertrain, it has become of utmost importance to assess the NVH-related information it gathers. Siemens PLM can assess this information through the CAN calibration protocol. It allows measuring this data together with all other NVH information. To sum up, the Siemens PLM solution enables your NVH department to perform tests that map full powertrain NVH behavior against other interplaying attributes, which eventually enables you to choose the best engine control strategy for your fleet. This, in turn, will give the greatest driving experience to your end customers. Thank you for watching. Please visit our website for more information.